Harry S. Truman. It's likely to assume that the President of the United States would need to be well-educated and have at least some college. But that wasn't the case with Harry S. Truman, who grew up as a poor farm boy in Missouri. Truman is one of eight presidents to have never attended college, but he is the only one from the 20th century to lack at least some college-level schooling.